Paul was writing to the Corinthians, and he said, concerning this thing, I pleaded with the Lord three times that it might be departed from me. And he said to me, my grace is sufficient for you, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. Therefore, most gladly, I will rather boast in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Therefore, I take pleasure in infirmities, in reproaches, in needs, in persecutions, in distresses, for Christ's sake. For when I am weak, then I am strong. This verse that he wrote to the verses that he wrote to the Corinthians helps us to look at our infirmities, at our weaknesses in a whole new area, a whole new way, because Christ wants to work in those things, work in our infirmities, work in our weaknesses so that his strength can be made perfect. We can actually embrace those negative things in life or those things that seem to be negative in our lives as areas where Christ wants to work to make his strength perfect in our weakness.